put it on hard.
Wait, really?
Yeah. I'm rolling a dart. That's fun.
I'm going to pitch sidestep and roll. Unfortunately, that's pretty good.
I'm going to power action.
Cool. I'm actually going to shred one from you. Sorry.
I'm
going to
change one.
Got it. Yikes. Okay. I'm going to deal 2 onto Annie. And you gain a resource to do zero.
Yes.
Alright, cool.
Pass.
Yeah, I'll pass. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Is 0
odd or
even?
Alright, that's a less than great one. Zero. No. Good.
Zero plus zero.
Actually, I don't want this.
You're not doing that right now. It's not great.
Take 2 on Evader. Make your shields.
Oh, yeah. Kind of like on this way of force out that I have to what is righteous cause. I don't
I'll pitch it on for zero.
It's a power.
I'm gonna play add odds to pay 1 to remove this odd dice. And then this goes remove a die showing the value of an odd number you may place this event on the bottom of the deck. No, I killed like Jawa. What about Derek? Is it a Han? What? I got like Errol. He did two games with the indirect, and then I did four with Robot and Ketsu.
I think you're going
to power up. Oh, no,
I didn't.
So I'll go ahead and I'm going
to play. It was all this game.
Two damage?
Yeah.
Wait, what's block block?
Yeah.
So that's 7. Okay. So far, 2. And I get to go first. I'm going to spend all 3 resources to play by this one. Oh, I didn't draw this problem.
I did not control the battle.
It's like drop in. Actually, one of your characters is supporting your fight on the battlefield.
What's his name?
I actually have a bar in my bag. Thank you.
I'm placing this R2 astromech onto the black one.
I'm going to pitch Tinker to reroll. He needs his power action to reroll it. My turn?
You just used the power.
Oh, duh. Yeah, sorry. I'm going to play, what's that called? Play only if you have one more die show and shield. Sorry, do you remove a die show and melee damage? Or you compare it to one shield? I'll remove two guy and okay, well, I'm going to discard two cards in my hand.
I'm sorry?
Discarding your reroll.
And I'm going to discard.
Oh, okay, okay. It's
funny to never be able to characters resolve them.
Alright,
Gotcha.
I can deal 2 damage.
Alright,
If I play him, do I have to? Yes. I'm going to take 2 shields. That's not a shield.
4 rounds.
Honestly, it's going to be ready on
So it's a special I'm gonna claim and take the resource.
I'm gonna do 2 damage to pop the 2 shields. I'm gonna do 2 indirect damage. I'm not gonna be able
to make it
from my hand.
And I will use this to turn this to special. There we go. And then I'll do damage to
I'll play some hips in my rifle.
That's the
instant speed.
Are you playing box? That's pretty dope. I'm rolling out meter. That's dope. Give me their shot.
Oh, they're not mine.
Are these your shields? Oh, no, they're mine.
Yeah.
Never mind. two proficiencies. It was me the whole time. Damn, that sucks.
Oh my god.
I'll use my power action to reroll.
Make sure you take it off though.
I love two resources showing. I'll pay one to kill him.
Each player gains
resources.
Okay, what's your question?
Pitching?
Damage?
Do shields count as damage?
Yes. What are you doing?
Oh, what do you mean? Never mind. Let me see the context. So character takes damage from
So if I take a shield, that doesn't count damage.
That does count as damage, yeah.
Damage type. Or last number. Yeah. He's not dead, right? I'm gonna hit for 2, 3, 6 onto is there on a balance right actually?
It's small OP version of Batman.
And then this one is going to deploy and you use your special to pull both of them.
What's your special?
Before one of your characters is defeated, you may move a weapon and then your character.
Oh my god! That's where you drop any mitigation. That's where you just kind of go like,
I get it. You owe me Antienda. And I get two resources. I'm gonna roll her up.
I get a point back, and my Jawas all get
it. It don't matter.
That Jawa deck is not getting bigger. I'm just gonna keep it growing.
Matt, how's it going?
I mean, Vader's dead, so that's
Well, Vader's dead, so.
Special, I'm gonna let him be. One damage to character, to Anakin. And then
tragic.
And I can shut them up. Like I said, I'm gonna pick four sites to reroll.
It's not that.
Hey,
we got this.
I'm gonna pay one to play Slice and Dice, which is remove two of your dice showing melee damage. Then your unblockable damage equal to combined value showing on those die to any number of characters you have treated as you wish. And pay.
Alright, close. Outgunned. Any number of mods on your
I just have thoughts about it.
Two more damage on him.
No, I think it could be a real.
Discard tip?
Yep.
I think it really can be too.
Alright.
I'm gonna pitch.
And claim?
No, he doesn't. You took the four when you were
talking. Yeah, I had the number.
No, you may turn.
Well, there it is. This dies. Okay.
So I'm going to hit
you have to die for that?
Holy shit.
Nexus of power.
No, just.
Also, I'm just going to control all of
them. Oh, sorry. Yeah. I can't count. All right. There we go.
What the next power is going to be. And so then I started like, that,
all the modifier sides, yeah.
It was like, ding.
I wanted to keep it, but I didn't have enough modifier sides.
That one.
I'm looking at it right now.
Okay. Let's see.
It makes those sides just wild and threatening. Just that one die. Oh, here it is.
Three.
That's four for us.
Alright. I'm gonna roll out.
So horrible.
I haven't
planned for that. 17 minutes!
I'm gonna play you were my friend for one.
Vader goes down.
Yeah, he couldn't do it on corner. And that's about as good as this deck is going to get. Hey, note to self, put both his shields on Vader. That's good to know.